As reported yesterday, a striking scene unfolded as a high-powered Ferrari met an untimely end. The drama didn't stop there for its owner, though, entrepreneur Ross Mendham. His £100,000 Ferrari F430 became a wreckage after colliding with cycle racks on Rose Lane. The crash happened at just before 5 p.m. on Sunday afternoon. Footage shows the car narrowly missing a jogger as it smashed into the bike racks. The crash took an unexpected turn when Mendham was arrested for breaching bail conditions. In court, he admitted to not keeping a GPS tag charged, with his defense pointing to a possible technical glitch. His bail terms were reinstated, keeping him within Norfolk's bounds. Mendham is known as a Dragon's Den victor, where he secured a £60,000 investment from Peter Jones. His ventures range from the health-conscious bare-naked foods to the eco-friendly fashion brand God of Design.